The push to recall L.A. City Councilman Kevin De Leon has cleared another hurdle. The city clerk gave recall organizers today the okay to begin collecting signatures. Organizers must collect more than 20,000 signatures from registered voters in De Leon's district by March 31st. De Leon, along with Councilman Gil Cedillo, have refused to resign for taking part in a racist conversation recorded last year. President Nuri Martinez resigned the city council shortly after the recording was released.